Okay. So we can free roam, like, out of our spots? For my intro, just like tour around and show everyone if they don't know the map, and then just go from there and we'll start it up. Supposed to be like Golden Freddy? Start my intro right here, and then we'll just, I guess, tour the map, and then we'll start it up.
Anyone there? I can't hear you. Just kidding, man. I got you. It's just a tape. Anyway, welcome to the Sugar Cube Corner replica. Made for bronies by bronies. Your job's pretty easy. Just watch the cameras and make sure nothing goes wrong. The boss spent a lot of money on this. Almost everything for his stupid animatronic. Oh, yeah, speaking of them, please pay attention to the new Twilight. We don't really want anything to happen to her, and she's new here, so, yeah. Anyway, when you're ready, just go downstairs and start the old generator. Don't worry about the lights too much, we've put emergency spotlights everywhere. But try not to use them too much, as the old generator doesn't last long. It's got a pretty small fuel capacity. But if you only use them when you need to, it should last all night, and you should be pretty fine. Anyways, enjoy your night, and I'll see you tomorrow night. Good luck.
Oh boy. Okay. So if they're like right there, we're like pretty much like okay. Okay, oh, you can see him through here, too, this window. I wonder if we can break this one open. Oh, wow. Do they have animations? Do they just like pop up? Oh, okay. That'd be cool if they like moved. Whether it be like a pose or not, that'd be pretty cool. That's cool. I just noticed that the power level is on this little screen right here. Yeah. It needs to be over 9,000. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, sounds good. Oh, I see someone. It looks like a puppet. Yeah, he just walked through the door right now. He's just standing there. Okay. Are the jump scares like pretty good, or is it just like instant death? Yeah, like I think I've seen the fan made game, and I do believe they have the she's on the sofa. It looks like Winnie the Pooh. Should I leave the door open? I mean, he's on the sofa over here. He's on the couch. What the heck? I thought I died. Wait. So he'll be like on the window? Oh god. What was that? Alright, now he's right there. he's gone. Man, that knock. That knock sounded so, like, realistic. I thought someone was, like, knocking on my door in my room. I'm just like, wait, what? No. Yeah, this sounds pretty good. Dude, I thought we died. I'm like, aw, what do we do? Yeah, that's pretty good. It keeps you on your toes, rather than just, like, guessing. Because most FNAF fan-made games, like, on the first night, it's pretty easy, like, really, really easy. And it gets, like, kind of boring, you just sit there. Yeah. Have you guys run out of power before? Oh, dang. That's scary. Oh, that's nice. By the mouth, I can tell it's supposed to be Chica. Dude, I wish, like, the FNAF games had, like, the minute timers so you can know exactly when it's gonna end, rather than being like, alright, the final hour. What's this one's name? It's just Marionette. Oh, Rarionette. Okay. I'm just wondering if I should do that for the first one and, like, see how it goes if people want more. And then we could do two and three in another, and then four and five, and then maybe six. What do you think? All right. Oh, yeah. Alright, I'll start it up. Can we skip the call?
It's annoying. Or... I can see the red light. Is it recording or not? Well, I guess it is. I hope.
Yeah, I think I did. I hit the button up here. Yeah, the flashlights are just so resourceful. Yeah, it's like a cheat code. Yeah. That's true. Oh, Rarinette's on the chair. She's probably gonna knock. Is it a he or she? Oh, okay. I don't know, everyone gets so upset when I call like an animatronic by the wrong, like, gender. Like, for the longest time I called Bonnie a girl, and everyone's just like, Bonnie's a boy! Uh-oh. Oh, dang. That one actually did move. Was like ready for the knock. Hello? Go away! Someone's come to buy. Uh-oh. Yeah. Hello? So is it only Rary and Ed on this side, or who else? Ah, okay. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Dude, let's get the crap out of you again. I legit jumped. I was like so quiet, and I wasn't like looking. I was like kind of like looking down. I'm just like, oh crap. Yeah, I think we're gonna make it. I feel like Marionette might knock on the door like one more time and that's it. No! You go back home. Yeah, we're gonna be way more than good. I think we actually run out of power. Like, are you serious? Alright, so I think I'm gonna call it for like the first episode and then we'll continue next time. Cause I'm gonna be out of town this weekend. So I'm like trying to get, I just need to get like one more done, one more video done, and then it should be set, and then I just gotta edit up. Yeah, I'm gonna go camping this weekend. Yeah. Alright, I'm just thinking if we should do a funny moment or a hide and seek, depending on how many people are on. Alright, I'll see.